Afternoon, students. Today I am going to deliver lecture on Indian Wildlife Protection Act. In last we have done Environmental Protection Act 1986. Now second is the Indian Wildlife Protection Act 1972. Now I am going to start from the introduction of Act. The Wildlife Protection Act 1972 is an Act of Parliament of India enacted for protection of plants and animal species. Before 1972, India has had 5 designated Indian National Park. Now, what are the objective of Protection Act? The main, its name shows that Wild Protection Act means it's for the wildlife. Wildlife include animals, plants, and it includes species, different biodiversity in the animals, plants. And now next is the objective of Wildlife Protection Act. What are the main objective, why this is required? And then first is the main objective of this act is prohibition of hunting of specified wild animals, birds and plants. Jo hunting hai us cheez ko rokne ke liye, khatam karne ke liye, eliminate karne ke liye this act is important. And now next is the setting up and management of national parks and wildlife sanctuaries. इसका मेन मोटिव है कि जो नेशनल पार्क्स हैं, वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरीज़ हैं, नेशनल पार्क एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी में क्या होता है कि जो नंबर ऑफ़ बर्ड्स एंड एनिमल्स उनको प्रोटेक्ट किया जाता है, ठीक है, उनको प्रॉपर उनकी केयर की जाती है. तो सेटिंग एंड मैनेजमेंट ऑफ नेशनल पार्क एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी एंड कंट्रोल ऑफ ट्रेड एंड कमर्स इन वाइल्ड लाइफ एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ प्रोटेक्ट. जो वाइल्ड लाइफ प्रोडक्ट हैं, वाइल्ड लाइफ प्रोडक्ट मतलब कि जो वाइल्ड लाइफ लाइक एन वुड है, वुडन है, नंबर ऑफ प्लांट्स दैट आर यूजिंग फॉर डिफरेंट मेडिसिंस एंड नंबर ऑफ अदर थिंग्स दैट आर यूजिंग फॉर मेकिंग ऑर्नामेंट्स एंड अदर आर्टिफिशियल थिंग्स. नाउ डेफिनेशन अंडर दिस एक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू सेक्शन 2 एनिमल. According to this act, animal means animal include amphibians, birds, mammals and reptiles and their young, and also include in the case of birds and reptiles their eggs. All things are included in is known as animal according to this act. Now introduction, our country India is one of the 12 mega biodiversity in the world with about 47,000 plant species. India occupy 10th place in the world and 4th place in Asia. There are about 15,000 flowering plants which account for a 6% of world's total. The country has many non-flowering plants such as algae and ferns. India also has 89,000 species of animals as well as a rich variety of fish and fresh marine waters. Now importance of wildlife. Why wildlife it is important? Because wildlife it is important for the environment. They are included the number of species and the number of organisms. The human is important and animal is too much is also important for environment. Now wildlife include all under domesticated lives from the microorganisms to vegetarian and fungi as well. We all are dependent on wildlife in one way to another way. We all are dependent on wildlife. The clothes we wear, the food we eat, the house we build, the paper we write, the air we breathe, all things come from nature and wildlife. The human being is totally dependent upon the wildlife. The human being is totally dependent upon the environment. Environment include animal, plants and other things. Now major danger to wildlife. There are some major dangers that are affected on wildlife. Climate change, we have already done in topic climate change. Climate change in change in weather conditions, air, atmosphere, humidity and change in the area or regions weather, and it also affect on the wildlife. They are also affected from climate change. Unregulated hunting and poaching is also effect on wildlife. Pollution. Pollution is important, or we are all, the whole world is facing from the problem. Now over-exploitation. Over-exploitation means over-excessive use of everything that are provided by nature. Deforestation. Deforestation is another problem that also affect on the wildlife. Because of deforestation, the loss of their home and their food, and then population and use of plastics. Plastic is also harmful substances for animals and plants also. Now evolution. India own an immense variety of flora and fauna. Wildlife is one of our basic and natural resource that satisfy their needs. Therefore, this resource must be conserved, preserved and protected for the existence of mankind. Now, wildlife include all the animals, plants and different kind of species. We have already done the biodiversity, endangered and now endemic. Now, next is the animal article. According to this act, then another definition of animal article, an animal article, an article made for any captive or wild animal or other than vermin, and include the article or object in which the whole and any part of such animal has been used and article made therefore. Now next is a hunting. Hunting includes the section 9. Hunting means capturing, killing, poisoning, snaring and trapping any wild animal and every attempt to do so. Driving any wild animal for any the purpose specified sub clauses and injuring, destroying, taking any body part of such animals in case of wild bird and reptiles, disturbing or damaging the eggs and nests of such birds and reptiles or are included in hunting. Like this. These are the examples that are showing of hunting. And next is a taxidermy. The term taxidermy means curing, preparation or preservation of trophies, rugs, skins, specimens of such animals mounted in whole and in part through the process of taxidermy, antler, horn and feather are used, nail of animals are used for some other things, tooth for ornaments, musk, egg and nest. Next is vermin. Vermin means any wild animal specified in Schedule 5. Wildlife include any animals, bees, butterflies, crustacean, fish, moths and aquatic or land vegetarians which form any part of habitat. These are the examples of birds. Now next is the hunting of wild animals. The act prohibits hunting of wild animals. No person shall hunt any wild animals as specified in schedule. However, there are some of expectations to it. These things are trophy, to making a trophy and hunting and poaching of animals for the use of another things, for the use of artificial things. Poster, no hunting, no fishing. We can protect them. This is important for environment protection. Now ownership section 40 and 42 regarding ownership issues and trade license. Under the section 51, according to this act is, under this act, section 51 include penalties. Penalties are prescribed in section 51. Enforcement can be performed by agencies such as Forest Department, the Police and Customs, Central Bureau of Investigation. Charge sheet can be filled directly by the forest manager or forest department. Other enforcement agencies often, due to lack of technical expertise, hand over case of forest department. Now, sanctuaries. An animal sanctuary is facility where animals are brought to live and be protected for the rest of their life. And unlike animal shelter, sanctuaries do not seek any place to place animals with individual or group, instead maintaining each animal unit his or her natural death. Now, national park. National park is a park in use of conservation purpose. Often it is a reserve of nature, semi-natural or developed land that is a sovereign state declares or owns. Now this is a zoo and sanctuaries for animal protection. Thanks.